The ADXL345 model is a three-axis MEMS accelerometer with low power consumption and compact design. It's of high resolution of 13 bits, measurement up to plus or minus 16 gravitational force. Digital output data is formatted as 16-bit 2's complement and is accessible through either a SPI 3 or 4 wire or I2C digital interface. Now let's do a simple module test. First, connect this board to computer with a USB cable to download the program. Then go to Device Manager to check if it is correctly connected. Right-click Computer, go to Properties, click Device Manager, and click Port. You can see Arduino Uno R3.COM6, meaning board is successfully connected. Now open Arduino IDE, click Tools. For board, select Arduino Uno. For port, select COM6. The same with settings in Device Manager. In here, we can compile a program or directly copy and paste the program. For all of our products, we have supporting files from where you can find sample program for this module. First, let's take a look at the codes. The first line says include wire.h, so we need to place this file under the directory libraries of Arduino. You can see here, we already placed the file into this directory. So we can directly copy the program and paste it here. Click Verify to check compiling mistakes. If codes are correct, click Upload to upload the program to the board. After uploading is done, let's do the wire connection. You can see for this sensor, there are 5 pins, namely 5V, ground, SCL, SDA, and 3.3V. In this experiment, we use 5V power supply, so we connect ground to ground, 5V to 5V, SDA to A4, SCL to A5, the same with settings in the program. Now open serial monitor, you can see when the module is still, value of all three axes are 0. When you move the module towards different directions, there are correspondent changes on the value. Test is now complete. Thank you.